right here. You're coming across the whole state of Ohio. Be wary a lot, unless you're going to be on like main roads of fastness. But if you're going to take the slower route, watch out for the county roads, because a lot of them go between asphalt and gravel. A lot of fucking gravel on these roads, even actually on the road. So definitely got to be careful. Ohio does not take care of their gravel. Enjoyable ride if you come out here and do this. I've been on a whole trip. I've been doing the Windy Nine. The Ohio Windy Nine, where it's got several routes. You just got to be weary of getting to every place and which app you're using besides Google. I'm on the Curvinger app. It gives me a lot of gravel roads, but it doesn't know. But I might be able to see some rocks. Oh, there's some garbage in the road. This video is probably very unorganized. I'm just saying things that come to my head.
Kawasaki Vaquero, it's got
buddy that was riding with me, he had one, he dropped his bike and he had to get a ride back to Indiana. So, don't have any fuel tank no more. I would definitely recommend for everybody else that rides. Just like a 1 liter bottle of like a fuel bottle. Store it in your bags, in your backpack, wherever you gotta do it. Videos, so not very consistent with different stuff.